And applause there for Ronaldinho, FIFA's World Footballer of the Year. Great moment for him, great moment for Barcelona, and a great moment for Spanish football. Let's not forget in either Brazil. It's going to be a samba party perhaps tonight for Ronaldinho. Does he deserve it? What a year he's had. Remember, he arrived here last season ahead of David Beckham. He says it's not just my prize, it's for the whole team and for you, the supporters. If I could share this, I would give a little piece to all of you. Thank you very much. Nice words. Ronaldinho, FIFA's World Footballer of the Year.